Alrighty. Been a while since you've done this. Like a year or two? I kind of forget, to be honest with you. Probably a year. Apologize about that. Let's dive right into this. Okay, there we go. So if I remember correctly, one thing I had to fix when I originally played was, controls. I think that was the issue I had, whereas the x-axis was just completely inverted. Filter, normal, heavy. We'll do a light filter just so people don't get headaches and stuff. Original settings. I mean, probably won't matter because the PS5's SSD will probably speed things up a bit. But I guess I'll just put it on just to make Demon Fangs easier to get. Me a while to remember where we were exactly, what's been collected, what's already been done. I know we're not that far into the game though, so at least I think I'm still doing tutorials, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, if you watch the original stream of this, this game has a lot, and I mean a lot of exposition in the beginning. A lot. I can't tell if I was having this issue. It's coming to me like second nature, because I forget if I changed it after the last time I streamed this, or if I put it back to normal. But I mean, I'm not having an issue, so. Just checking. Getting used to the controls here. Okay. Okay, that brings up stats, like status. Okay. No, one thing I forget how to do this game is go back to the main menu if there even is an option for that, because I forget if there is or isn't. I guess that wouldn't hurt. A little bit of health. Again, did I already get those? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I did get those. Okay. Good. Alright, so I forget. Is there a way to check what we're currently up to? Sorry about that. Okay. Oh. Where to place me? Crow noise, usually that's like a good symbol that night's about to happen. I'm trying to forget where I'm supposed to go now, because it's been so long. Should be night, like, any second now. Switch there. That's nice. Forget, do I have a lily pad? Because I think I'm going to need it to reach the next area. I don't think I do, but I guess it's just worth checking. Kind of got an area to use it in though. Good thing I came back here then. I'm gonna take a good guess and say that's a stray bee. It's gotta be. Since that, it's a side quest pretty much. I imagine it was. Oh! Okay, that's good too. Nothing wrong with those. blurry.
I get
No. It's funny. I, for like the longest time, I never got a wanted list in this game when I originally played the game. Oh, I see. That was scripted. I'm gonna go get some more. Pretty sure this is one. No?
Thank you.
fucking dumb.
Thank you. Yeah.
Knew we were gonna get one of these. Well, didn't remember we were gonna get one, but just it seemed like it made sense to get one. Ooh. Ooh, damn. Oh. Nice. was able to get over to that island when I was very early on. Don't know how on earth I did it, but yeah. I think I was able to kind of glitch myself up there, I guess. Is that my phone? No, okay. Don't know what I just heard then. I did that again. That's pretty much how I did it the first time, if I remember right. Okay. Gotta be night, right? Sky looks like it's gonna be sunset at any point. Yep. On nighttime. There we go. Had a feeling there was one down here. Two more. Nice. last one. Okay, cool. One more. Alrighty, cool. We'll head to the next area then. What the hell? Oh. Okay. Sorry, I was just checking something on my phone. Apologize about that. Okay.
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
1 second.
Look at the
Babes. Knew it was heading in that direction.
Yeah.
Infinity Stone. I don't remember these being a thing, but that's pretty funny. Considering all the memes that came out years ago, Thanos and all that stuff. I'll take one of those. Decent amount of praise for that one. Neato!
So we fed Bambi and Thumper in this forest. Someone's dinner. Injected right into my veins. Oh, was it just put the turn to night? Thank you. I actually purposely did that because I didn't want to start day too soon because I was worried about not being able to talk to him in this hut.
Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that.
Alright. Unfortunately, I do have to go for now. I might be back tomorrow.
I do have work tomorrow, but not my usual day. Just training. So,
I'm gonna take care of that tomorrow. Get some extra hours in. And then when I get home, maybe I'll stream. Really depends on what's going on at home, really. Yeah. So. Alright. Sign up for now. Thanks for watching.